Commentary from JJK, the commentating wizard. Alright, so, Little Motel, big impact. Oh my lord. I was just telling Max that he could probably kill Kirby earlier. He did the jumping up throw into upper. But, I don't think he knows the power. Up and coming. I think he's janky. He's a good game. Some potential. I don't really see his matches with other players, but he's beat like almost every HM at this point. Except me! Just have to point that out. If he beats Laura, that'd be super good. That girl. Could he cargo through him? Could he grab his cargo and then just kind of like down through him into a boss mode? But where doesn't have the this isn't impossible? Wait, he's forcing out this is impossible. Wow, that was a really nice read.
Yes.
It's funny because if I move this way, I move that way. If I move this way, I move that way. I'm waiting to play winner of one X-Call. And then I play Wizard.
Three, if I win. Two, one,
I don't know, I didn't lose to Engine Runners. It was rough. I have a game plan. I'm not gonna bust. Because I like money. Good combo. I would imagine Kirby wins, but... Or DK wins, sorry. But I don't know about Inferior, dude. Kirby's like much as good. I'm not saying he's like hidden potential, but no one plays Kirby. Two that come back and roll side flip. I think Kirby's like really janky Mario felt like kind of good. Dude. Like if you pump Mario, look at that still. It's value could have done. Not yet. How do you meteor cancel something that's not even wrecked? And that upshot's really good. He gets that on people a lot where he'll cross them up, where he'll do a low aerial on shield. That's like not possible. Show grab, and he'll read their show grab with upshot. It's like super good. He was secretly a god. No, I like this Kirby. Kirby's really tanky. Look at that. He does a lot.
Maybe a little Motel wins this tournament.
You have to do jumping cargo up throw.
Put it in. I don't know.
Thank you.